Once we've used Daily Routine for iOS to get our timeline just the way we want it, we can print a copy. First, we scroll the timeline to the day we want to print. Or, if that day is a long way off, tap the left-hand side of the timeline and choose Scroll to Date, then pick a date. Once we can see the day we want to print, tap that day's row, then tap the Day button and choose Create PDF. We then see a preview of the PDF that will be generated. We can use the Include Stats option to include or exclude a breakdown of the day's activities in the PDF. We can change the page size and orientation by editing the Page Size option. We can control which part of the day appears in the PDF by editing the Ignore Time Before and Ignore Time After options. Once the preview looks right, tap the Share button. In the Share menu, tap the Print icon, then select a printer and print. Note that iOS apps can only print to AirPrint-compatible printers. If you don't have an AirPrint-compatible printer, tap the Mail option instead of Print, then email the PDF to yourself and use your computer to print using any printer.